The Swiss ball side oblique crunch is an exercise that targets the sides of the abs, the obliques. To get started, lie down on your side on top of a Swiss ball with your feet staggered and planted into the floor for added balance and your bottom arm balanced on top of the Swiss ball. Place the hand of your top arm behind your ear and perform a side crunch by bringing your elbow towards your top hip. Contract your core hard on every rep. Repeat all the reps on one side, then switch sides and repeat. Make sure you subscribe for more Live Lean exercise demos.